up in the world, eh?
What's going on, guys? We're getting talked to by this courier, and he just dropped off a letter from the Jarl. So shall we check our inventory? Let's see what it says. Did we get it? A letter from the Jarl. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sidgar, and I'm honored to be a Jarl on proud ancient city of Falkart. The fame of your exploits across time have brought me. If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath, hold, I invite you to speak with me next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that acquires the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal house carl. I can also tell you privately the choice place of land in Falkreath would be available if you purchase, should your service has proved useful to me. I look forward to meeting you in person. I remain. Jarl Sidgar of Falkart. Where's Falkart? We fucked up. Fight. I'm very sorry. So, the Shadow Stone, Riften. Fort Dawnguard. I haven't really looked around the full map in a while. We have Falkart. Oh, okay. Reichstead. Mogkart. Karthwistine. Solitude. Alright. Well, we know where we need to go next. Alright, we good?
Victory is yours. I submit.
Okay. There's no need to freak out, buddy. Let's see, where do we need to go? I'm just going to place marker now. Yes. Alright, where does T's path start? Oh, I see where T's path starts. One of my headphones were getting in my controller. Alright. Wait. Our weight is off the charts right now, actually. Is there a store or something? Is this the trader? Maybe I can sell my shit to these people. Maybe they'll like me.
No one else really likes me.
Hello, good sir.
If I were you, let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Ugh. Well, you can have my horker meat. Mammoth cheese bowls.
If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
Is there anyone else in here I can talk to? Excuse me, miss?
This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around?
Okay, I'm just gonna walk the fuck away. I don't need someone telling me about their problems right now. It's not me, Skyrim. Let's check across the road. Is that really it? Is that all we can do here? Yay! Alright, let's follow suit to our mission and speak to the Greybeards.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
Don't even talk about vampires, they ruined my last time.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Passing through on your way to High Horizon. I've been to them. Being mastered. Well, not that they would. They seem peace.
Not today.
What's up, Clement?
My father, he's... So, I took his advice.
Okay. I don't give a fuck if you don't give me a loot. They're just talking to themselves at this point. So not my problem. That's all I can say. Now we got the 1,000 stair climb ahead of us. It's like going up to the stairs at Red Rocks. What the fuck? What kind of shot was that? Ow! Holy fuck, okay. Is that how we're gonna start a game? Is that how we're gonna start the day? It's a lovely day. Alright guys, I'll see you back when we go wreck this bastard. Alright guys, we are back. You're here on the hunting spider episode. We are hunting a spider. He doesn't really see me. He's a dead ass spider. And that is the last installment on Spider Hunter. Get wrecked, son. So, just because that, I'll be... Alright, we are back. We're still trekking up this terrific mountainside, hoping to Christ that nothing sneaks up on me and kills me. And I'm really bumming that Lydia's gone. We needed her. She was a sacrifice to every mob / demon we faced. It's all her. Couldn't have done it without her. Still got the long time ahead. Hello.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path.
I did. Strange days when the monks do that. I wonder what it means.
Alright, I'll watch myself. Icicle wraths. We might die here. Battle them. Fucking kill me. Alright guys, I had to tone back the difficulty. You've been getting wrecked too much in the recent episodes. Like, I don't mind it. And I'll definitely turn it up once we get up way more established, but it's like the first two missions. Let's not punish ourselves. We're not trying to go through the most masterful walkthrough, you know. We can do this. I gotta wait for my stamina to regen, though. But we can do this. Sup, dude?
Keep an eye out for... if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
For asshole rats? Oh, I know about them. They are assholes. Tis for sure. This is where he killed me, right? Maybe not how it's possible. You can wreck him. Okay. Shit's gotten real. He has me full tilted. They're like goddamn roses. That was like the battle of my lifetime. Oh god. Skyrim, I had one of my best middle school memories playing Skyrim. That's all I can say. Throwing it back to the shit dick Ithrath that used to fuck on everyone. Oh. You know. Fuck all this ice stuff. Okay, let's get our bow back out. Excuse me. Oh, dude. Look at that. So fucking beautiful. It even moves. Screenshot. We have made it. Alright guys, we're still heading up the path. Looks like we have another shrine here. I don't trust anything around here at all. Especially this damn staircase. It's going down and up. I told you we have to take the 1,000-step staircase all the way up. Like, Jesus Christ. More like 1,000,000. Alright guys, we took her down. She's in a better place now. Yes, please. Alright, let me read that book she had. Items. Okay, whatever. Let's keep continuing up the path. I don't know if she was gonna be nice or mean, but I'm guessing since we killed her, she was mean. This is when we need Lydia most. It's right here. Here goes one of the quick save. Usually the ice troll hangs out in this valley. all I know. You know exactly what we do to ice trolls. We fuck them. I'm just kidding, we're gonna run by his ass. Fuck off. We gotta read the next tablet. Let's keep moving. Boom. Escaped. And that's how you deal with that frost troll. Instead of spending hours on your trolls, just sneak past them. And by sneak, I mean just kind of run by. You could have easily done that without taking damage. But unlike me, I decided, nah. Let's take some goddamn damage. Sounded like those goddamn things. Look at how high up we are now. Where's the motherfucker? We made it. I just want to be able to ragdoll things. Let me ragdoll shout. Boosh. Okay. Time to go speak to the high guards. We're gonna get so enlightened, bro. We're gonna go do some incense.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning
yes.
of the age.
We will I answer your summons.
Show us, dragonborn. Let the of your voice. Do not be afraid. Your shouts will not harm us.
Whoa.
Dragonborn. I am Dragonborn. Master Hangi. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here?
Because. Exactly.
We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood.
Okay. I mean, I'm not the only dragon.
You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far.
But I'm a kitty.
That is all I can say.
I'm a kitty.
You have shown that you are dragon, but do you have the discipline and
yes.
to follow the path
no.
laid out for you? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us
shout
see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus.
Fine. We'll do both.
Your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability.
Wow. It's not showing the subtitles.
Words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. A As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger.
Okay.
Master Ironarth will now teach you Row, the second
row
in unrelenting force. Row means balance in the dragon.
Balance.
Combine it with Fus,
force
to focus your thumb more sharply.
Row, Fus, Row. Bladed into my eyes, I want the symbol in me. We're gonna go foo shroo. Yeah, bitch.
Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout.
Well fuck.
Learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly.
Oh.
As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rook.
Characters. Dominus. Vaminus.
Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Okay. Back at you, bro.
Use both Fus and Ro. Together they will make
Fus and Ro. Fus Ruta.
Fus Ro.
Fus Ro.
Again?
Ugh. We're running in circles.
Once more. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn.
Thanks.
We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
Learn the word of power from Bori. Bori? Let's go, Bori. We're going to the courtyard. Show me your skills. Okay. Demonstrate, bitch. There we go.
You must hear the word with
the sentence says, I fuck bitches. Get money. Whirlwind. Shout at the devil.
Now we will see how quickly you can master. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then
okay.
It will be your turn. Master Borin?
Show me.
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to
got
pass
it.
Through before it closes.
What's up, bitch? I teleport. Defer the training.
Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
Thank you.
You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrath. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
Ostengrath?
Sky
completed the way of the voice. Retrieve the horn of Yggdrasil. Oh, where the fuck is it? God damn it! Well, guys, let's get out over here. Ooh, that'll probably do it for today's episode. We go to the front of the place. And we'll call it good. Save. For Sparta. Oh. Let's hope we'd ragdoll a lot more. No such chance. Alright guys, thank you for joining me.
I hope you enjoyed. See you fellas in the next one.